Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Supertramp, and we're going to react to the song Crime of the Century. First time listen to this song, single take on its reaction, requested by Marco.
Read all about their schemes and adventuring. Yes, it's well worth the fee. So roll up, see how they break and burn, how they come. Of lust, greed, and glory. Rip off the mask and let's see. But that's not right. Oh no, what's the story? Look, there's you and there's me.
Thank you.
There's something about the music here. Definitely something about the music. It was very relaxing, on the contrary. Supertramp, I was thinking, I was expecting something that was going to be like a blast or something, and with a song like this, Crime of the Century, but it turned out to be something on the gentle side, something on the soothing side, something on the relaxing side when it comes to the music. Of course, there were a few lines in the lyrics that were very relevant, but they kept it to them. They did not spell out the problems, they only gave the hints of it.
Yeah, for a song like this, the lyrics are definitely thought-provoking. But I don't think anyone who listens to music will talk much about the lyrics.
Yeah.
It's the music. It started with that sound on the piano or keyboards played and then built, added to by the drums. And then you add the violins. This instrument that sounded like the violins if it was done on the keyboards back then. And then you also had another instrument added in there. Couple of more instruments added in there. And it just built and built and built towards the end. It does give you ample opportunity to relax, to reflect on what was said very earlier on in the song. Mm. It gives you time to contemplate, reflect, meditate on those words. Few words, but very, very relevant, and they gave you enough opportunity to dwell on those words, take your time, relax. But the music is definitely the best music I've heard this month. And when I say this month, it's the start of November, but you know, in the last 30 days is definitely top five for me musically. Top five. It's not easy to compose music like this, and considering it was back then in the 70s. Was it 70s or 60s? But if it was in the 70s, incredible, incredible. 70s, 80s, incredible to have music like this. Well orchestrated, well, beautifully arranged, sublime on the ears, smooth on the ears, easy on the ears, and definitely one that gives you opportunity to reflect, contemplate and meditate on what was being said, or to take your own different direction without being an intrusive pest. You know, there are certain artists and bands who create music which, instead of actually helping you reflect on what was said or anything you want to reflect on, if it's your long day at work and you're unwinding in the evening, this is perfect.
Yeah.
It takes up a strong subject matter, no doubt, but it also gives you the opportunity to reflect on it on your own.
On your own.
Or reflect on something else, totally different. Or maybe just clear your mind, you know, with the beautiful music. You'll clear your mind by the end of it. It's meditation at its best. Supertramp, Crime of the Century. I would call this one of the best songs of the last century.
Gem of the century.
One of the best songs of the last century. Yeah.
Wow. We should do the same thing. Crime of the Century, instead of digging deeper anything into the Crime of the Century. I think we all can have our own pick about it.
Yeah, that will leave it up to you guys.
Yes.
You guys definitely know the band and know these songs a lot better than us.
Yeah.
So definitely we leave it up to you to say, enlighten us and enlighten many newcomers on our channel from around the world as to what the Crime of the Century is. Was it the Vietnam War? Was it something else?
It can be situational. It can change and it can be the situation.
Was it slavery? Was it colonial rule? Who knows? Not spelled out, I think.
It
wasn't
spelled
out.
The industrialization, or right now I'm saying, even the virus situation. So this song...
Yeah, but this song hasn't come out right now.
I'm saying it can go for situations because they did not spell it out.
Yeah.
So you can use it as per the context you like to. That kind of a thing. That's all for this reaction. Thank you for watching.